Let's check out the starting lineups, and the Pelicans will stay with it. The usual starting five up front, Mirotic, Moore, Anthony Davis, who was contained in game one, and that's the guard Holiday, and Rondo. Golden State will go with the same small lineup that we saw in game one. Talk about the pace. New Orleans led the NBA. Oh, it's Iguodala with a facial on Mirotic. Holiday lost it. Young backs it up on Holiday. Durant fires for three.
When Iguodala did this dunk, the bench of Golden State got up.
Steph Curry make his return. Here's Thompson. Yes.
Must stay aggressive.
Iguodala open for three. Yes. Here's Curry firing. Yes.
Hey, and this is his first shot. He has a wetter.
For New Orleans. Curry with the lead pass for Green. They snap it around. Durant on the drive. Down low. Curry met by Hill, lost it off his foot. Oh, just did prevent the backcourt violation and shoots the three. All by himself, but couldn't get it to him. It was deflected away.
If you're the Pelicans, your shot selection is your defense as well. You must take good shots.
Well, that's just it. We got to stay in the floor of our offense. And, you know, if it happens, it happens. But we're not going to deviate from what we're doing to try to.
Here thus far tonight, only one turnover committed by New Orleans. Curry on the drive. Curry switching hands to put it home. Darius Miller has it knocked away by Draymond Green. Here's Thompson on the hop. Livingston goes.
The Golden State break. It's all about spacing.
Cut to line by Iguodala. Behind the back.
Playing with Andre Iguodala, one of the smartest players in the league and most unselfish guys in the league. Draymond with the strong finish up top.
He said we have to execute and lose before we can just make adjustments.
Somehow Draymond Green was able to hold on to that dribble like Mirotic.
Look at Draymond, switch speeds right here. He turns the boosters on because you think he's going to pass the ball. Green got emotional as he knocks down the free throw. And somebody smaller than you inside gets the ball and dunk on.
And here is Green with the dunk at the other end.
Draymond, so important. Now he can pass it to the corners. He can get other guys involved.
15 on the shot clock. Nice pass to Durant for Green. Here's Curry, 4-3. Back tack, Thompson, 4-3. Yes! At the buzzer as he went past and was able to hit.
A little action going on, but right there. Splash brother, the Splash family.
That's a three-point attempt. Rebounded by Green. Here's Iguodala. Durant on the drive.
Right now, if you're the Pelicans, your shot selection is your defense as well. Must take good shots. Great block right there by Draymond Green.
Green stopping Davis. Here's Young for three.
And they're known for their third quarter dominance.
And that has been for the last couple of years. Here's the alley.
Pelicans feel like, wait a minute, we played well against the Warriors. We just haven't finished.
Here's Curry. He's looking for contact. And five remaining in the third. Klay Thompson. Back on the floor, playing with three fouls, as is Draymond Green. Nice pass from Thompson. Rooney from West. Beautiful. Curry brings it across. Pops it. Yes! Darius Miller, the four-year man out of Kentucky, will shoot three. Steph taking a long, long look.
It is. If you're watching on TV, it is as exciting as you think here in person.
20 seconds to go in the third. Livingston in a crowd. Flips it over to West. Part of this point, Steph Curry has played 19 minutes. Here's Draymond Green for three. Klay Thompson has not been able to get going to this point. Green again from downtown.
They're going to give the threes to Draymond, and he's going to make them pay for it.
Oh, the steal by Iguodala. Iguodala trying to stop, and is fouled by Rondo.
Can you get shooter's touch on a dunk? Well, if you're a warrior, you can.
That's the
Klay Thompson always looks so serious when he's playing.
And longtime NBA fans will remember Mr. Mean Larry Smith, the last Warrior player to grab at least 15 and 3 straight playoff games. Durant for 3!
He uses his long arms and defensive position to get another one.
Here's Curry. Yes! They have 17 on the shot clock. And throw it into the backcourt to Green. And now they foul.
What was talked about in shoot around, the attention to detail, the second coach on the floor.
19 points, 12 assists, 9 rebounds. With 5.5 remaining. It's now a 5-point game. As Durant is able to hold on to the basketball.
Again, here's a look at the last play, and you're going to see Rondo get a hand on the ball. They're going to wait a little bit. He says, don't foul, don't foul. He's waiting. But once he gets his hand in there right there, that's a jump ball. He's looking at the ref.
No call is made, and time run out.